I'm very sad right now because
we're all so sad.
Nick, he broke his collarbone.
Really Nick broke his collarbone.
They said it was true, he had torn his clavicle completely in two.
It was really freaking scary, that's all I can say. I just closed my eyes and thought about my favorite buffet. But it didn't last long, I hit the ground with a smash. My life flew before me like a great lightning flash.
He fell so hard, he fell so fast. His snowboarding skills, they were unsurpassed. He broke his collarbone, and it made me so sad. I picked up the phone, I called his mom and his dad. He didn't get to snowboard the rest of the trip. I was really angry, so I just bit my lip. But it's over now. Everyone don't have a cow.
Ooh.